Hi everyone, this video is about hypokalemia. Hypokalemia is the condition when serum potassium level is less than 3.5 milliequivalent per liter.
Its causes increased potassium loss due to extrarenal diarrhea, renal tubular acidosis and polycystic kidney, endocrine Cushing disease and hyperaldosteronism, decreased store malnutrition, shift into intracellular compartment, alkalosis and hyperinsulinemia. Clinical features: muscle weakness, hypotonia, paralytic ileus. Characteristics: ECG changes, ST segment depression, T wave inversion, prominence of U wave and arrhythmias. Long standing hypokalemia leads to typical vascular nephropathy and polyuria. Management of hypokalemia: deficit of potassium corrected over 24 hours. Oral correction is safer. IV correction is required if patient is unable to take orally. Potassium is less or equal to 2.5 milliequivalent per liter and cardiac rhythm disturbance. Thank you.